I'm Tor Shedin, and I come from Sweden. I'm here at the Nordic Baltic Conference of Circular Economy. We really have to think more about our environment, and we really need to reuse the resources of this earth more than we do today. So this conference is all about how we can improve ourselves, and it's a good thing if we in the Baltic region can be in the forefront of this.
It's nice to see here in Riga today that we have so many present, important actors, both Latvian, but also Baltic, Nordic, European, all working together on this. This is not an isolated issue. We cannot work in silos. We have to look at this in a holistic perspective. The ecosystems can be made small or big, but it's important to see that we have all the service providers, providers of materials, of logistics, of financing, repairers, etc., so that we can close the loop and maintain ourselves in a system that works for the environment. It works for the manufacturers, for the companies, for the businesses, and for the end users. And it's been shown again and again and again that we have a win-win model in the new business models of the circular economy. My name is Elis Benediktsson. I'm a senior advisor for Nordic Innovation, one of the organizations under the Nordic Council of Ministers. Very happy to be here in Riga, in Latvia, for the Circular Economy Conference, organized amongst others by our colleagues at the Council of Ministers office here in Riga.